You're a slave to history. Even after calamity, you fight against the only order that can guarantee the safety of your people. You solely are responsible for this.
It's time to decide who flies and who falls from grace. It's time you lost those wings. You're nothing more than a bag of money to me.
You can't run. You can't hide. You made this decision long ago. You can't back out of this deal. I'm Cascadian. You're gonna take care of fighting over my homeland, killing my own countrymen.
I'm having so much fun! We're only getting started. Show me everything you've got!
Every safety's coming off. No second chances. The Federation fought for peace in this war, and you denied them that.
You're no different. Your winnings are a token of your previous victories.
If you never showed up, I never would have lost all that I have. The people of Cascadia, do you know what you've taken from them? Their homes? And for what? To succeed in the world? Why do you think you can fight this war again in 50 years' time? Do you really think history will see it your way?
So-called plan means nothing to me. I only wish to shoot you down.
You drove me to this. This death and destruction over the Federation. Millions of lives lost. So many ghosts.
Good, all right. I'll give him that. But an ace is better off dead than alive. money, I will be complete! My parents sold me! My honor! My pride! My life!
Come on, let me kill you, dog!